everyone, it's CL, and currently it is Thanksgiving Eve, and I am one of the lucky ones where all I have to do on Thanksgiving is to go to my dad's house and eat the food and spend time with family. So I feel really lucky that I don't have to do any of the hard stuff. So for those of you out there who are hosting Thanksgiving and doing a lot of cooking, good luck, and we are very, very grateful and thankful for you. Somebody has to be the person to make the food and have the family congregate in one place, so thank you. So for Thanksgiving, I may or may not do a vlog. We'll see how it goes, because I'm still trying to learn how to vlog. So if I can manage to pull something together, I will post it the day after Thanksgiving. But for this video, since I want to get in the habit of creating more, posting more, I am just going to talk about what I'm currently doing. And what I'm currently doing, I was browsing Black Friday ads. And generally, I don't spend much on Black Friday, but I am tempted to look at like what's for sale. Now, I am not one of those people to actually go physically to a store on Black Friday. I am one of the online shoppers. In my mind, I'm like, why would anybody want to go to the store where it's super crowded, where you could potentially get in a fight? Why would you do that? Just order it online and it'll get delivered to you. But anyways, the store I've been scrolling through is Walmart, because they tend to have like really good prices, and I just wanted to see what they had. But anyways, let's go ahead and jump into what I plan on getting for Black Friday. And I'm not one of those hardcore people where I don't search crazily for deals. I will like look it up online. If I happen to see something I like, then I'll get it. So if I'm missing like some really great deals, just know that that's very possible. I'm just not one of those crazy Black Friday shoppers. This is something that I for sure am going to purchase. This is the Sharpie Permanent Marker Spinner Pack Fine and Ultra Fine Tip Markers. Now, if you have a child, or if you yourself is very much into art, I recommend getting this Sharpie set. It's only $12, originally $24. I purchased this not last year, but I think the year before, one of the years, for Christmas, for my daughter who loves art, and she absolutely loved this Sharpie set. And it was such a good price. Like, it's one of those things that you shouldn't really pass up. I think as far as Black Friday deals, this is a pretty good deal. Now, this is something that caught my eye because I'm trying to film for YouTube more and kind of be more consistent, have more content. And this caught my eye, and this is a Black Friday deal. It's the Bauer RGB Ring Light Studio Kit and Special Effects. I wouldn't mind having another lighting system. I currently have a box light. I wouldn't mind having a ring light. I'm not sure if it's any good. So I was kind of looking into buying this ring light. It's only $20, and I think it would kind of add some versatility to my current setup. So I might get this. This is something that I'm leaning towards purchasing, but I don't want to make any promises, because last minute I could change my mind and be like, you know what, I don't want to get this after all. Now, I am a sucker for portable batteries, like power banks. And I keep buying more, because when we had a power outage, our latest biggest power outage lasted 3 days, and my cell phone died, the computer died, the iPad died, and we just had no electricity. We had to like go in the car and like charge my phone, and that just takes a while, and you're sitting in the car, it's just uncomfortable. So I have been buying power banks just so I can have like during a power outage and when I travel, or even to have like one in my bag when I'm out of the house, just because I have been so spoiled and I really, really need my phone to be charged in case, you know, there's a power outage. Like, I was so miserable. When my phone ran out of battery, I was miserable. I know that's first world problems, but I'm just being honest. I need to have some sort of electricity to keep my devices charged. Now, this item, I don't think this is a Black Friday item. I think it's just something that they have for $13. This looks so pretty to me. It is the Holiday Time Colorado Flock Unlit Wreath. And I just love it. I love how it looks like it's snowy with pine cones. I might get this, and by might get this, I'm leaning towards getting it because I really like it. Okay, this is Black Friday deal. This is the Paws by Bear Paw Genuine Suede Women's Mackenzie Slipper. Now, let me run this by you. My shoes have been killing my feet. Like, I have like calluses because like my shoes aren't fitting right, or they're rubbing wrong. Something's going on with my shoes. Now, I look at this slipper and I think that it's very comfortable. Now, is it appropriate to wear this kind of slipper in public? Yes or no? Because if yes, I want to buy these because I want something comfortable that won't tear up my feet. And this, in my mind, feels like you would be walking on clouds. But is this a slipper that you should not wear outdoors because you'll be judged negatively? Because if that's the case, I'm not sure I'm ready for that. Okay, so far all the Black Friday deals that I know for sure that I'm gonna get are like stationery items. So this one here, this Paper Mate Flare felt tip pens. I like these. I might get two of these because I do a lot of journaling. I have a coloring book I just purchased. I do word searches. So I might get two of these, one for me, one for my daughter. $12, I mean, that's a pretty good deal to me. So the next item that caught my eye is the Pioneer Women Sweet Romance 20-piece stainless steel cutlery set. Now, I really like Pioneer Women brand. I think it's really cute. I think the quality is decent enough. And I am in need of some new knives. I might get this. It's only $20. It comes with some accessories. I am leaning towards getting this. All right, so the next place that I looked at was Amazon early Black Friday deals. Now, I don't think I've ever purchased anything on Black Friday from Amazon. I think I did purchase from Amazon on like Cyber Monday, if I'm remembering correctly. I can't quite remember all too well. But when I was browsing Amazon, as far as their early Black Friday deals, it didn't seem like anything for me. Like, there was a lot of cool stuff for great prices. It wasn't really stuff that really caught my eye and made me think like, yeah, that's a really good deal, I should get it. Sometimes with Amazon, I get overwhelmed that it's just like too much stuff and I get tired of scrolling. So for this round, Walmart wins as far as like early Black Friday shopping. So yeah, that is what I'm getting for Black Friday. I think I stayed relatively conservative, but come Cyber Monday, maybe I'll buy a few more things. But I am curious if you are someone that goes out on Black Friday and really gets those deals, or if you are an online shopper like me. Let me know what you ended up getting down below in the comments. Thank you so much for watching and shopping with me, and I'll see you later.